I am a survivor. I am alive today simply because of a few people who died for my right to live. The vigils and the memorials will never replace the gravestones of those who gave their lives for a place they call home. And now I return to living a normal life, a blurring line between citizen and soldier. And from death, we have no choice but to move on. My allies died physically, but my mentality and emotional strength have died with them as well. My life goes on because I am resurrected in belief of what I fought for, and through this, I am left with what little humanity remains within me. We die away, but the battlefield will always stay malleable. This is a salute for what we lost, and the duality of change. Without destruction, there is no creation. There is no change.